Is there a way to get rid of all the nuclear waste lying around? Stay tuned and you'll find out. The current method in nuclear reactors uses just about 3% of the energy of the fuel. All the rest is dumped, as the conventional reactors are not able to use it anymore. 2,000 metric tons of nuclear waste is made every year just in the States alone. That's equal to 12 residential houses, and all we do with it is bury it as deep as possible. It will take thousands of years before it becomes harmless. A better solution is about to become a reality, and it's not even new. Molten salt reactors have been invented in the 1950s, but were discarded as inefficient. With new technology and a rising concern about our environment, the molten salt reactors are coming back. The big advantage is they can use depleted uranium. In other words, what was regarded as waste can now be used as fuel. We have so much nuclear waste lying around that we could power the entire world for a millennium. That's not all. They have a system called freeze plug that enables to stop the reactor in case of power outage, or even if there would be no personnel on site. They are much smaller and can be buried underground. They work at normal pressure, so even in the case of reactor breach, there would be no explosion. The system does not allow manufacturing of weapons, so it could be safely used around the world. And they have a much higher fuel efficiency, by some estimates even up to 95%. Teams all over the globe are pushing forward to develop and make a working prototype. Seaborg from Denmark, Elysium from Canada, and TerraPower from Washington State are just a few of them. TerraPower, partially founded by Bill Gates, has said they have completed the core design of their prototype and are currently testing it on a simulator to tweak it to perfection. Hopefully, the administration will not block the progress of molten salt reactors, and we will be able to see first of them go online in a couple of years. And you? Would you allow a molten salt reactor be built in your neighborhood? Let me know in the comments below. Stay positive, till the next time, this was Positive Future. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you have, please like and subscribe. Thank you, bye!